3, 2, 1.
When it comes to Hispanic identity, questions like, are Spaniards Hispanic or Latino in the United States? What about Brazilians? What about people from Belize? Latino identity in the United States is really all about somebody choosing to say that they are of this background. People have to claim it and have to say that they are Latino to be counted as a Latino. When you think about Hispanic identity, it's all about how you choose to call yourself.